Team Hexer, and I'm going to be showing you how to upgrade from Windows 8 to Windows 10. Let's get started.
Let's get started on this upgrade. Just go ahead and insert your USB or DVD of the Windows 10 installation and then double click on the DVD drive. Go ahead and select yes under user account control. And then once it's here, just go ahead and select either you want to download it or not right now. I'm going to select not right now. And then just go ahead and enter your product key. Then just select next. Select I accept. Now this process may vary from PC to PC, but usually it takes about half an hour to an hour at most. And that is it. This has been brought to you by Windows 8 Team Hex. Like, comment, and subscribe.